All right, Dan Woolley, Elk Mountain, 2010, new year. We're up here at the park. Give us some info. Park crew, leader, manager. What do you call yourself?
I guess my title would be Elk's Terrain Park Supervisor.
Nice.
But it's certainly much deeper than that. A lot of people wear a lot of hats. Me, I wear a lot of jackets.
Would you say you're a spiritual leader on the mountain here?
Say in some aspect, sure. You know, I keep spirits up as often as I can, especially my own, you know.
Word. You know, how's the vibe here today?
Started out nice because they made us a bunch of snow in here, but it was slow going this morning. But once we got all that, you know, I got a great crew. Mike and Bryce and Ben, our digger up over the hill there. You can see his head popping up. He's digging out one of our barrels. Everybody gets it going, you know, and we bring spirits right back up. Now everybody's having a great day. It's bluebird all the way up here.
Yeah, it's a nice bluebird day here.
And everybody's shredding up the rails. Just had a twin tipper just bite it. Fun box. He's up and riding away, so he's good. And yeah, we're going to get this barrel all shaped up. That thing will be a nice little bonk jib.
Yeah, I saw that on the way up. It looks pretty inventive.
Fun. It is. It's different.
Where do you see the style of snowboarding going? Do you think it's going to progress at all?
Well, from my end of it, it's always progressing. You know, I'm 34 years old, and there's not a day it goes by I don't continue to learn something. So the day it stops progressing is going to be a dark day for snowboarding for everybody. I just don't ever see it stopping progressing.